is our returning champion, Tim Holleran from Blackwalk, Connecticut. Stand by to see Tim play for an Audi, valued at $22,267. Today, on America's Biggest Bargain Sale, we're offering an Audi, valued at $22,267 for $530. Passion prizes worth over $100,000 for $750. Two of the incredible bargains on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Come on in. Thank you very much. Delighted to have you with us. And we're delighted to have you with us for Sale of the Century. Let's welcome back a fine champion, Tim Holleran. Hello there, Tim.
Hello, Coach.
The pride of Black Rock, Connecticut. Tim, you've done very well. You know, Jay said it at the top. Jay said $530 is what that car cost. You've got $512 in your bank account. So a win with just $18, and you could drive away with that car. And we're going to start you off with $20. So really, to win, the car would be yours if you wanted to take it. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Good luck. Going for some fine things and a fine champion. Here to introduce the challenger, Summer Bartholomew. Oh, let me see. Turn this around. Wow, I would be very careful going near a microwave in that outfit.
Yes.
Who did you bring up?
She is reliving childhood ambitions from Manchester, Missouri. Let's give a big hand to Pamela Schindberg.
Hi there, Pamela.
He is a continental man from Lexington, Kentucky. Let's give an enthusiastic welcome to Chuck Schindberg.
Hello there, Chuck. It looks nice. It's very dressy. See you later with some bargains. Chuck, you are a continental man.
Yes, Jim. I've traveled extensively through Europe, been in every country in Europe, and 49 of the 50 states and 5 of the 7 continents.
That's a lot of continental travel. What's your favorite place to go to?
I believe Athens.
Athens?
Athens, Greece.
Beautiful place. Nice to have you here, Chuck. Pamela, you are reliving childhood ambitions. How are you doing this?
Drawing on the walls.
Really?
Yes. I'm doing murals and cartoon characters on my children's bedroom walls.
Oh, are you just getting out there and smearing it away and things?
It's a little more organized than that, but I sketch and then paint.
Does sound like fun, right? But of course, then you'll get mad when they do it, yes?
I won't have anything to say.
No. Nice to have all of you here. $20 starts all three players off. And we'll start you off with this question. Alan Arkin, Peter Sellers played this fictional Pink Panther detective. Name him, Tim. Inspector Clouseau.
He had a stutter. You see that?
I'm sorry about that. You lose $5 for the incorrect answer, going down to 15. Of course, the player with the most money at the end of the show is the champion who gets to do the great shopping. In a survival course, why would a Boy Scout rub two sticks together? Tim.
To start a fire.
That's right. Now you're back on the right track. $5 on the plus side, going back to 20. In Legend, who was the object of Peeping Tom's voyeurism? Tim.
Lady Godiva.
That's who he was looking at. Lady Godiva it is. The champion goes into the lead by 5. In politics, what did the initials GOP, Tim?
Grand Old Party.
That's what it stands for. The champion now is on the plus side by a $10 lead. On what part of your body might you wear dreadlocks, Tim?
In your hair. On your head.
On your head, yes. It is a hairstyle on your head. And Tim goes to 35, yeah. Well, right away, the champion has got the lead, and it's time for an instant bargain, and the player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. Tim, big $15 lead already. How about this?
Here's looking at you, fashion kid. It's a handsome suede coat. For the gentleman, a classically designed trench coat with a detachable wool collar, furnished by the Leather Conspiracy. And it's normally priced at $529. But today on Sale of the Century, cheers for only $5.
Oh, is that great? Oh.
So continental.
Bergman and Bogart.
You'd look good in it.
Reuben Bogart and Cecilia Bergman. They were wonderful in that. Tim. You like the coat?
Yeah, but fashion doesn't amount to a hill of beans in this world.
No. $529 coat. Yours for the value of one question. You've already got enough money for the car. All you've got to do is win. You just need another $18. $5 it would cost you, the value of one question. I will also give you, because I'm feeling generous, $300 in cash. The coat, $300 in cash. He's going to buy. That's a champion who's got guts. Enjoy that. Enjoy the cash. You knocked just $5 off your score, and he still has a $10 lead. Back with this. What ghoulish TV family included Morticia, Lurch, Chuck?
The Addams Family.
And Uncle Fester, the Addams Family it is. And Chuck gets his first five. He goes to 25. Who was vice president under Dwight D. Eisenhower? Tim?
Richard Nixon.
Nixon it is, and Tim gets the $5 back that he spent. He's at 35. Finished the best-selling title of the 70s, Jonathan Livingston. Tim?
Seagull.
Seagull it is. He's very quick with that buzzer, and he goes to 40. It is time now for the Fame Game. We're playing for a pick of the Fame Game board with a lot of information about a film. I Am a Motion Picture, released in 1977 with a very simple plot. The good guys versus the bad guys. The good guys are rebels fighting their... Pamela?
Star Wars.
Star Wars is right. And Pamela, you buzzed in at a good time because you've won yourself a pick of the board. Nine numbers on the board. You'll get what's behind the number you pick.
Jim, I have two wonderful kids. I'm going to choose two.
And behind number two, we have a set of tires. The Jetson Steel Belted Radio, made with two steel belts for riding safety and durability, furnished by Jetson Hoffman Tire Company.
Well, they'll come in handy. That's $300 worth.
It'll get me home.
That's right. Those are yours to keep. You're going to look a little strange on the freeway with four tires, but no, we'll send them to you, and they're yours to keep no matter how you finish in the game. I love that about the Star Wars, and of course, they didn't get to that famous line about, at the very end, may the commercial be with you. Our champion, Tim Holleran, already has enough money for that over $22,000 luxury automobile, but he must win. Right now, he's at 40, Chuck at 25, Pamela at 20. In the comic strip Peanuts, name the musical instrument play, Tim?
Piano.
Played by Schroeder, the piano. Yeah, it's the only one in the comic strip I can think of. You're right, Tim, you go to 45. In 1962, she won an Emmy Award for her televised tour of the White House. Tim?
Jackie Kennedy.
You are right, Jackie Kennedy. Jackie Kennedy Onassis, and Tim goes to 50. What five-letter word is shared by the outer layer of the earth and a loaf of bread? Tim?
Crust.
Crust is what it is. Tim to 55. Name the queen who financed the 1492 Pamela?
Isabella.
Expedition of Christopher Columbus. You're right, Queen Isabella it is. And $5 for Pamela going to 25. But Tim, again, a big lead. Matter of fact, Tim, you've got yourself a $30 lead. Easily you can afford to buy this.
Tim, here's a gift for that cute little dish. KitchenAid's Imperial Portable Dishwasher converts to a built-in when remodeling or building. Has a special soak cycle, energy saver, and a hardwood cutting board top. Furnished by KitchenAid. And it's normally priced at $699. But today on sale of the century, choose for only $10.
Nice, useful item.
I like the uniforms that the delivery people have.
You like the uniforms? Especially... Obviously, he was referring to what Greg is wearing,
exactly.
So I'll give you a good... Oh, it wasn't. Oh, I see. $699, Tim, is what it would cost normally. $10 here, $30 lead. You'd still have a $20 lead, and you would also have... I didn't hear Summer mention anything about buying some soap for it, did
you? No. You have to put soap in those things?
Yes, yes. And soap can be... Can soap be expensive?
Yeah.
Yeah. $500 worth of soap it can be. $699 plus $500 for $10. You still have a $20 lead going once. He's buying again. He's confident. Enjoy the KitchenAid. Enjoy the cash. Because for just $10, we knock it off your score. As promised, you still have a $20 lead. Varieties of what edible fish include sockeye and chinook? Tim.
Salmon.
Salmon it is. He gets five of the 10 right back. One of the co-hosts of TV's Monday Night Football is this former New York Jet nickname. Tim.
Joe Namath.
Nicknamed Broadway Joe. Joe Namath it is, and he's got the whole $10 back. He's at 55. Pittsburgh, Cincinnati, Louisville, and Cairo, Illinois all lie along what, Chuck?
The Ohio.
That's the river, the Ohio it is, and Chuck goes to 30. Second place all to himself. From the Latin for little plate, what is the word doctors give to your kneecap? Tim?
Patella.
Nicely done. He's got a lot of knowledge on a lot of different subjects. $60 now for Tim. What rich, sweet treat is made from the seed of the cacao tree? Tim.
Chocolate.
Chocolate is right. And Tim goes to 65. And again, a $35 lead. I love this. Sometimes somebody made a little mistake. And speaking of chocolate, a store in Pennsylvania recently ran the following ad in the newspapers. We have made the biggest chocolate rabbit you've ever seen, and we have it at our store. Come in and guess the weight of this 52-pound chocolate bunny. Ooh, I'll be right back. Our champion, Tim Holleran, is a gutsy man. He buys and he regains that lead. Right now, he's at 65, Chuck at 30, Pamela at 25. Added a $15 money card up on the board now with a Fame Game. A lot of information about a famous person. I am a television personality, born in Boston in 1931. the daughter of a nightclub proprietor. I was a member of the Today Show writing staff when I was given a trial assignment to appear on camera and then won the spot permanently. I accompanied Richard Nixon to China, substituted for Johnny Carson. Tim?
Barbara Walters.
Barbara Walters is right. Yes, indeed. And Tim, you've earned that ticket aboard. What number looks good to you up there?
Number four.
And behind number four, we have gold dumbbells. This spectacular set of dumbbells in 22-karat gold plate, functional and attractive with beakwood carrying case from Ivanko Barbell Company.
They're $399. We're talking about something interesting.
If they didn't have the teakwood carrying case, forget it.
They're yours. Let's get back now with it. Didn't find those money cards. They'll all stay up there now. We'll have a third and final crack at that fame game, and we'll add 25 as well. What is the number of the biblical psalm which begins, "The Lord is my..." Pamela.
23rd.
"The Lord is my shepherd" is indeed the 23rd psalm, and Pamela ties up to second place. What's the English translation of the Latin phrase that suggests you take things cum grano salis? Tim.
With a grain of salt.
That's why I didn't know you spoke Latin, Tim. I'm impressed.
5 years of it,
you spoke. That's right. That's it. It's that education we all had, right? Up to 70. In the classic 1937 film, the title role of Heidi was played by what curly... Pamela.
Shirley Temple.
Shirley Temple in the 1937 film. You're right, and Pamela's in second place. But Tim. Tim's got himself another $35 lead. When a musician needs some rest, Tim.
I need plenty of rest.
Think of this.
Tim, if you need a little R&R, resort to the best. A trip to a fabulous health resort in Mexico. We'll fly you and a friend from Los Angeles for 7 restful days in Rancho La Puerta, Mexico. Swim, play golf, or tennis, or just sit back and let the experts spoil you. This great trip is normally priced at $2,058. But today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $15. Woo!
Oh, boy.
We're not paying you guys today, but they don't seem to care.
What a well-trained staff.
$2,058 trip.
Get it, Tim.
Cost you $15.
Mexico.
You'd still have a $20 lead. I want to help you, Tim. I got to help you.
Thanks, big guy.
I just feel like I've got to help. With our well-trained staff. Let me see what I got here. Are we going to compare numbers?
A quarter.
You got a quarter? Well, just put your quarter up there, sure. Just take your quarter.
Oh, my.
And under your quarter, I'll put, $800 in cash. And if you hit that buzzer when you pick up the quarter, you can pick up all of that.
Hammer, hammer, hammer.
Going once. Going twice. Sale! A new Tim Halloran makes. I get the quarter and the money, and we'll be right back. Did he make the right decision? I don't know. I said you buy that. Champion closing in on the luxury automobile. He didn't want to get the players within $20 of them. Right now, Tim's at 70, Pamela at 35, Chuck at 30. Back with us. What famous British naturalist sailed aboard the HMS Beagle? Tim.
Darwin.
Darwin, Charles Darwin, it is in Tim to 75. What Asian nation calls its capital Rangoon? Tim.
Indonesia.
Nope. Burma. Burma. First time in a while the champion takes a backward step, losing 5. The expression "like father, like son" proved to be true with the release of a hit 1984 album called Valat. Name the father. Tim.
John Lennon and Julian Lennon.
Yeah, name the father or the son. John and Julian Lennon, you are right. Then Tim goes back to 75. Well, Pamela, Chuck, if you're going to catch him, you might need that big $25 money card up there on the board. We're looking for a famous person. I am an author, mathematician, and photographer, born in England in 1832. I was ordained a preacher, but never preached. I lectured and wrote books on math before I turned to fiction and produced 2 of the most famous books in English literature. One of them was written to amuse a little girl named Alice Liddell. It concerns a girl who falls down a hole, Pamela.
Lewis Carroll.
Lewis Carroll is right. Through the Looking Glass, Alice's Adventures in Wonderland. Pamela, again, the pick of the board.
Number 6.
And behind number 6, we have a food preparer. This KitchenAid mixer with attachments can handle almost every task, from a single egg white and eating yeast dough. It's a complete food preparer furnished by KitchenAid.
Very nice, $469 worth. That is yours to keep. Where will the big money cards go?
The 3, the 9, and the 7.
Lucky number 7 had the 25. The Now we finish up the speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock, please? The game ends with the speed round, of course, and if Tim wins it, he can have a beautiful luxury car. He's at 75 right now, Pamela at 35, Chuck at 30. A lot of questions as we start the speed round. Now, which of the planets in the solar system is known as the red planet? Tim.
Mars.
Right. Name the manufacturer of the Model T. Chuck.
Ford.
Right. Who heads the successful rock group known as Wings? Tim.
Paul McCartney.
Right. What is the capital of Texas? Tim.
Austin.
Right. How old was America when it celebrated its bicentennial? Chuck.
200.
Right. Name the only country that is also a continent. Tim.
Australia.
Right. What major German composer continued composing after he became deaf? Pamela.
Beethoven.
Right. The first names of what movie comedy team were Stan and Oliver? Tim.
Laurel and Hardy.
Right. Who wrote the holiday classic A Christmas Carol? Tim.
Charles Dickens.
Right. What is the square root of 144? Chuck.
12.
Right. How old are you if you've just become an octogenarian? Tim.
80.
Right. In what eastern city can you visit the historic Old North? Tim.
Boston.
Right. At what game is Minnesota Fats a champ? Chuck.
Pool.
Right. In what country will you find the Tiber River? Tim.
Italy.
Right. What are the opposite ends of the Earth's axis called? Tim.
Poles.
Right. And what time is up? And Tim with a big win. $125. Wow. Back with a champion in a moment. And I will tell you right now, as I'm going to tell Tim in a moment, he easily has enough money for the car, but do you know that every prize we've got on the stage would cost him $128? He's got $125 already. $3 away. We'll get to that in a moment. First, we've got to say goodbye to Chuck and Pamela. Chuck, you didn't pick up anything along the way. You really started to push him for a while there. We thank you. And Pamela, well, that board was very kind to you with the tires, the food preparer, with the cash in front of you. You are over $800 in cash and prizes. Thank you for joining us as well.
Thank you.
But Tim Holleran came up on top again. Come on, Tim. Congratulations. A great, great speed run.
Next time I go to Rangoon, you know, maybe I'll win a trip there next time.
That's right. If you had said Burma instead, you wouldn't have been a choice. It would have been every prize we've got on the stage. Right now, a big total, $637. Don't knock it, because the prize you can take right now is this.
Hit the road in style with the Audi 5000S. Featuring aerodynamic and mechanical design achievements for comfort, performance, and economy in a luxury automobile. Furnished by Allen Porsche Audi Limited. This car, normally priced at $22,267, yours on sale of the century for only $530.
You've got $637. Just say yes, and you can drive off with that car. Or put your money in the bank. You'd have to continue to win. As I mentioned, you are just $3 away. $640 is what it would cost for every prize we've got on the stage. Now, this is an important thing I've got to lay out for you, because we change our prize merchandise every five shows. If you did not take the car and decided to go for all the prizes, you would be going for all of the prizes upcoming. They are, and I think they probably told you already, a sauna. There is a jade and diamond ring. There is a beautiful trip to Italy. A baby grand piano.
Oh,
a lady's fur coat. And if you said no to this car, everything would include the next car, which is a little red, beautiful, shiny red Alfa Romeo sports car.
Oh, great.
Okay. You are $3 away from that. Let me intrigue you further, but of course you'd have to continue to win. You've had a couple of big wins over $100. Do you know that Tim is so close? $113 would give you all of the prizes plus this.
A cash jackpot of 88.
So, Tim, if he decides to take the risk, is $113 away from $155,276 in cash and prizes. Tough decision. Take the car.
Take an aspirin.
Or take the risk that you could try for all of it and maybe two, that cash jackpot. Big decision. Think about it for a moment, and I'll get your answer right after this. Big decision for Tim Holleran. No decision at all if you say yes. Drive away with a luxury automobile worth over $22,000, or taking the risk that you could win again. $3 more would get you all the prizes. $113 more and the win would get you all the prizes plus that cash jackpot. Tim, tough decision, I'm sure. What's it going to be?
Remember that quarter I gave you? I'm coming back.
He's coming back. He's going to try for everything.
He's ahead.
The pride of Black Rock, Connecticut and New York is going to try and for everything we've got next time on Salem News Entry. Bye for now.
Prices or manufacturer's suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. Sale of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Jay Stewart speaking. Century is a Red Scrandy production.